teaching giraffes to play cricket. How has that been going? Is it progressing well?
It is quite funny, but we are having large problems. So we all thought that it would be fine if penis was inserted into your mouth.
What made you want to teach giraffes to play cricket?
Firstly, we think that it got the wrong sensation than you thought.
Shut up now. You
useless
zebra. Giraffe? May I just insert yourself there? So you thought it would be a good idea to teach giraffes. How did you go about starting? I mean, obviously you've got to get hold of a giraffe. That's not easy.
Firstly, we take a large stick and we insert it into
something large,
and it is quivering
like
jelly.
Thank you for that. Lovely visual image. So, once you've taken this stick and inserted it into something like jelly, you then get a giraffe, I'm assuming?
Giraffes are quite big. So, we often keep still
and very quiet as well, apparently.
Still. Once I have a hammer and a gun, so I thought that it would be fun to shoot a giraffe.
I thought that shooting giraffes would be counterproductive to teaching them cricket. One thing I will say as well is that I know that our audience is extremely interested in your topic. They wouldn't have come if they weren't. So what I'm going to do is put a couple of audience questions to you. Was there anyone who had any questions for Dr. Yerf? Anyone? If you're free to raise your hand, there's a lady at the back in a white coat. She looks like a professor herself. Do you have a question for Dr. Yerf?
Do you find you have a major problem with net before wicket?
What other pursuits do you achieve in giraffonomy?
Sodomy? Quite messy. But giraffes are quite satisfying.
That answers the question quite well. One more question from the audience. Anybody? Hand that back here.
Do you use super glue or duct tape to tape the bat to the pump, to the hooves?
Hooves can kick very hard. Ouch.
Thank you very much, Mr. Rosenberg. This ends our interview. Thank you very much.